Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. Let's get on to some gameplay, of course. Let's do some 2v2 again and see if we can get us another win. But whether we win or lose, we still post anyway, so stay tuned to the end till you find out. Do me a favor and watch it all the way to the end, and you are a rock legend. Don't forget to drop that like on the video, guy. I'd be interested to stream, so I was going to finish what I was going to say because I thought it was kind of funny. I'm going to leave it in it. We got a good team. We normally shout them out if they're really good. Just hope people ain't toxic. That's a good shot. Good shot. I made the other dude jump. I knew I wouldn't get that shot like that. Take it, you're in front. The shot. Oh man, I rolled. Dude. Okay, now. Oh, okay. Shoot it. Well. Yeah, I'm not playing another one. You complain about ball chasing? Yeah, go somewhere else. I could have had it in three more times. I missed three times myself, I know for a fact. I'm not the best gamer in the world, but he knocked it out of my way three times. Don't get me wrong, the dude was pretty good. Seen you had it. come on. Why is it barrel rolling? Run out of boost. Dude, get out of here. These guys on the other team, some different good defenders, I can tell you that. Man, I was trying to fake him out. Dude hits every single shot. Get a single goal that match. The team kept blocking every single shot. No matter how hard I hit the shot towards the goal, he always blocked every one of them. But anyways, hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. We won two back to back. If you find yourself coming back, don't forget to subscribe up. Don't forget to like the video, guys. And if you played with me in that match and you watched the video, don't forget to drop a comment down below and tell me who you was. So cheers up. Peace out. Appreciate every one of you. Thanks for watching.